Everybody is crazy when I don't need to bet or show it, so. I'm gonna turn the stove off. I don't know. Now leave that on. Whew. Yikes. Getting hot. I'm gonna turn that stove off. Whew. Yikes. Whew. Okay. So just got done listening to Red State Update YouTube and Patreon podcast. It's not where words of pop tune before the caffeine is in stuff on there. There's Richard. Stars okay. Okay. So took off the heat blanket. Was on heat blanket. Got a blanket of stuff on. Wind, windy, fog, foggy. So we're gonna go with weather report. Weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone or more. Right now it's 34, so like 25, 30% chance of light rain. No, now it says continue fog. Fog, foggy, cloudy, and windy. Well, that's the same, you know. Except for the wind. Yeah. Look at the wind. Today, 0.05 inches. Rate. The shower. That's nothing to do. Monthly, 5.50 inches. Yearly, 5.11 inches. UV. Pollen, yellow screen, light green, zero, low. What? UV green to low where it's unglossed. The pollen, yellow screen, light green, low. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I did that. Okay, pretty dumb. Pollen mix trace today's condition. The quality of pollen grains in the air for Friday will remain relatively relatively stable. Low range because pollen is produced by growing and blooming plants. No such plants means no local pollen. Obscuration. Okay, we got so far today, low 39, low, I mean, sorry, apologize, YouTube is invisible. Sorry, apologize, YouTube is invisible. So far today, high 39, low 34, yesterday, high 41, low 32, average high 37, low 23, dew point 34 degrees, 16.21 inches, no high and low. Pressure 29.91 inches, high 29. Oh boy, that's just low. Okay, pressure 29.91 inches, high 29.91 inches, low 29.82 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:06 in the morning. Sunset 5:06 p.m. Moon noon. The 10 days, January 24th through February 2nd. So tonight will be low 32, 50% chance of frozen mix. So tonight, picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, 3 snowflakes. Tonight, description, cloud with a 50% chance of rain and snow. That's the saying about it, General News 4. The camp. Saying with news, you know. More. Michael Jobs Catcher 1. Athlete putter on her smartphone, Samsung S, Galaxy S8, and mine Waterbug on the Nexus 5. You know, cloud with a 50% chance of rain and snow, but patchy fog. Yeah, foggy, cloudy. It's been like that. Will be like that. The wind. We have pairs of winds. There's steady temperatures in the mid-30s. West wind 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour. Because we have, you know, that's a bunch of facts. We'll follow them 3 cents. But the wind, I'm not going to worry about it. But, you know, the fog, yeah, that's dangerous. I remember Christmas and all that, yeah. Fog, very, very dangerous. And we got cloudy. That's good for me, because, you know. But I like to listen to emo and spray emo. But Saturday, high 35, low 25, cloudy. So, okay, but Saturday day, description, cloudy, a 20% chance of snow in the morning, highs in the upper 30s, west winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, with a gust to around 20 miles per hour. Sunday will be high 40, low 20. Sunday, yeah, Sunday. But yeah. So yeah. Sunday will be high 40, low 29, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 36, low 29, mostly cloudy. Tuesday high 36, low 30, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 37, low 31, mostly cloudy. Thursday will be high 42, low 33, mostly cloudy. Next Friday high 44, low 33, mostly cloudy. So we have Friday, January 31st. Picture emoji icon.